Their TM61 is a missile as well. Does anyone bring that up? Nope. All they bring up is that it's a Pokemon thing. Don't admit that you know it's a Pokemon thing.
Shane Thorne and Nick Miller making their debut.
Really good to meet you, Tom.
It's great to meet you, Shane.
Miller and Thorne have traveled around the globe to prove that they are supreme when it comes to the tag team division.
This could be a massive launching pad for their careers.
TM61 are ready to show the world who they are.
So, we're in San Jose for the Dusty Rhodes Tag Tournament, and I had a singles match with Roderick Strong, and I'd gotten into a position where I could double stomp down on him. As I've come down, my right foot had hit him so hard that my left leg went straight to the ground. I come down, I roll, and I'm clutching my knee.
I remember seeing him land, and I could see something on his face, and there was just a point where you just know that something's wrong.
All I could see was takeover going out the window. Finished the match, won that match. Then we made it all the way to the finals. They say, what's it saying? If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. I'm real tough.
Here we go. This is the finals of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic. Coming all the way from Australia, Dusty would be proud of the way TM61 earned this opportunity.
What is happening right now? Are you kidding me?
Canada Center bearing witness to TM61.
Buddy, I tell people, I didn't jump. There was no jump in this leg. It was falling with style. It wasn't until the match with the Revival that was the final nail in the coffin, and the choice of just walking it off went off the table.
No!
From the medical staff, I've been told 6 to 7 months, so I know I've got a long road ahead of me.
Shane's one of the toughest people that I know. This is just, like I said, this is just a roadblock in the way, so we're going to come back stronger and better than ever.
I don't need any help.
That's the thing they say, pain is weakness leaving the body, and I have to thank the Revival for putting me through that pain, because that was clearly some weakness that we had.
For the longest time, for the last 2 years, I think we've been trying to be something that we're not.
We might be new here, but we made a name for ourselves. Sorry.
We are here. We are ready to capture them TM61.
I would hate to think that the memory people have is what people have seen up until now. People have no idea what Shane and I can do. The Mighty O'Neill, it's more than just a name, it's an idea. Anything that you want to do, if you put your mind to it and you work as hard as you possibly can, you can make that happen.
From Perth, Australia.
It's about not giving up. Don't kneel to anybody. That's what the mighty are.
The future is bright for Nick Miller and Shane Thorne.
TM61. I like those guys.
Shane and I are going to prove once again that TM61 are everything that we say that we are.
Handsome, charismatic, funny, and talented. And they're Australian, so like chicks dig their accent.
Those tag titles, that is what brings us to NXT.
Take a good look at TM61.
Looks like TM61 aren't quite done yet.
They are headed to being the very best.
We are the mighty